4 Answers for Teaching in a Time of Transition by Tom Worthington. Part 4, One Positive Message? At an Australian National University staff COVID-19 meeting early in 2020, I found myself saying to my colleagues, "We can do this." Staff have been provided extensive training and support to teach under these difficult circumstances. That support will continue as we establish new ways of teaching for the long term. The university supported and encouraged me over several years to learn how to teach online. One reason was in case students were kept from class by an international crisis. I was able to trial those techniques last year, so they were ready, when needed this year, for COVID-19. With the support of our colleagues, we can transition to blended and hybrid education, incorporating classroom teaching.